Hello, my name is Steve Haufler. Ever since I've started coaching more than 30 years ago, I've had a passion for finding the most effective ways to teach butterfly. In this video, I want to share with you the methods that have helped me teach an efficient and fast butterfly to swimmers of all ages and abilities. In part one, I'll show you how to teach butterfly from the deck without ever getting in the water. I'll also show you how to teach butterfly from in the water. My goal is to give you a variety of ways to teach butterfly. In part two, I'll share the drills, phrases, and teaching methods that I use to fix the most common butterfly stroke problems. In part three, you'll find ways to teach the all-important underwater dolphin kick. And in part four, I'll share my favorite drills for fine-tuning the butterfly stroke and for getting swimmers ready for top performance. My goal is to give you simple progressions for teaching butterfly and a big bag of tricks that you can reach into to make learning fun and to help students get it. After more than 30 years of teaching and coaching butterfly, I have found 10 things that really help, and they are simple. Be patient with the learning process, use a combination of teaching methods and take it one step at a time, get in the water to teach, keep the instructions short and simple, and only swim short distances, know what world-class butterfly looks like so you understand the details, and be prepared to start teaching the swimmers from scratch. Believe in yourself and your students.